春春，
因为我来看的这是第一个节目嘛，我的感受就是整个有点傻掉，因为好像还没有准备好，突然就来了，
说来就来。
另外一个就是除了傻眼，就还有点汗颜，因为就是穿这么高的高跟鞋，要这么大幅度的去表演这个舞蹈，我觉得这个技能我现在还没有 get 到。
我想说，所有的人关注你们是因为你们穿高跟鞋跳舞，但是我觉得以他们这种为舞台可以拼尽一切的精神，脱掉高跟鞋，他们做什么都能够成功。
灰姑娘穿上了玻璃鞋的时候 ，she become the princess。你们每一次穿上高跟鞋，你们就变成舞台的 superstar。
It's exciting every single time, but what's more important is your spirit, and that's going to come through on the television, and we love you for that. I hope you go all the way.
Thank you so much. We are more loved here in China. That's why we love the Chinese people and the Chinese audiences. Natutuwa kami na every time na magpe-perform kami sa stage, ay mas lalo kami na-inspired, ginaganahan, dahil na-appreciate nila ko ng ginagawa namin.